of 800 atoms? Or do we share atoms?
I have 680.
So we don't.
So it wouldn't make sense if you did. How many did you say you had?
800. Eco. What you doing, baby?
She sits on that chair more than anybody.
Yeah. It's like her chair. I think she sits on there when she doesn't want anybody to touch her.
I'm wondering if some of the heat hits the chair.
Yeah.
Like, maybe not enough that we can tell.
It's possible. I wonder if I still have my, base.
I don't know. It would make sense if it went away each time you log out.
Well, remember I logged out a couple times and I still had my base next to the starting town.
No,
attention,
I mean,
customers.
The special
Monongo
needs.
Power plant has experienced an unexpected failure. We apologize for the inconvenience.
The starting area,
rest assured that our maintenance crews are working hard to minimize the outage and safely restore
power.
So
I think these
current projections.
Are just based off of you being connected to the server. But your camps stay.
Yeah. What'd it do? That's super easy.
Doesn't mean you can't take this for shit.
Yeah. There's somebody here?
There would be a white dot.
Level 22.
Don't do it. It's going to kill you.
I should steal it.
No, you shouldn't. It's going to kill you, or he's just going to reclaim it.
Just be a dick and I'll steal it.
You don't want to try and kill anybody. Because you're not going to see anybody on the map and you're going to be like, oh, haha, it's a little 12-year-old killing people. I'm going to kill him. You probably have the wussiest bounty ever.
I know. kind of liking the shotgun. Killed a 42 before. I mean, it's not that bad.
You could run. I'm trying to kill you, you know.
How goes the falling out?
Oh, you know, just logged in trying to figure out what I'm doing. Oh god. There it is. Twice my level. What could possibly go wrong?
To love, to forgive.
I appreciate the follow back, BTW.
I think it's stuck on something. Seriously? To do this quest. Can't see, bro. Good idea. That was ridiculous. I used like shit tons of ammo doing that. As long as something gets stuck on something, you're good. For the life of me, could not figure out what I was supposed to do here before when this quest came up.
It's just an event, it's not like it's important.
Seems really tedious. Where's the last one? Is there something in here? No. swear I saw smoke somewhere else.
Down there and then run away so you can watch it though.
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
If I could have, I would have fast traveled.
I'll see it eventually. I just don't see any more steam or whatever. So, I think eventually they give up and they just tell you where to go. So if you wander long enough. I don't have, like...
Look at the soup. The soup might do water.
There we go. Oh, I'm wrong. Is there anything else I have to do outside? In here I need to do. Goose doesn't know tricks. Don't pretend like he knows tricks.
Oh no, he had eye booger. I was getting rid of the eye booger.
Oh, I thought you were trying to balance food on his head.
No, this is a chocolate one. That's what he thought, too.
That's what he thought?
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
What?
The mole miner's in here.
How do you know?
Because it just said grumble mole miner.
I think this might be too high level.
I agree.
Yep. This might be too high level. That's okay, I'll do something else. I'll go do that scorched.
That one was pretty cool.
This is way too high level. car? Am I being shot at?
I was following
you. Why is... There we go. If you just let the timer run out,
you just die.
Have you tried it?
No, but that's what makes sense.
Yep, you just die. I think the worst punishment is that you have to look. You have to watch the load screen. There's probably nothing on that body anyway, so I didn't pick up anything.
Oh my god, there's gonna be another nuke?
Why?
Attention citizens, nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your cooperation.
You know what I missed from Fallout 4? I guess I'll go find my body. Whoa. Didn't mean to do that. I miss being able to go on your quests and then hit square and then it shows you on the map where you're supposed to go. I can't believe you followed me outside.
You know what I do? If I can't find it on the map, I face my body. So I'm facing directly towards and then I just go down.
It was worth it.
Look at all the people popping up.
Everybody's going to watch.
Yeah.
Yep, look at them all. I thought the mine thing was down there. It's up here?
No. The hexagons are events.
Yeah, I thought the... I have the quest selected. Oh, there it is. Oh my god.
I don't know how close you have to be to see it, though.
I'm sure you probably see it off in the distance.
Well, I didn't, but I was, like, super far away. Because I was hoping that I would see something, like a mushroom cloud or something, but...
I wonder if people are nuking each other's bases or something.
I don't know how it works. I know you have to find, like, three different codes or something like that.
I should probably use this for right now, huh? Oh, there it is. There's the new.
I don't know when it gets to the area. I know when I was playing, that red circle was there for, like, the whole time that I was playing.
Yeah.
fire breather. Applicant detected. Kit ticket issued. Please collect your gear. Final examination instructions will be issued with applicant equipment. Examination briefing. Holotape issued.
Yay! I love when Fallout 76 crashes. Oh my god.
Only had one blue screen.
I think this is the only